pixel by pixel. I spend 20 hours on these pieces. It's frustrating, but it's almost like meditation. Everything feels right with the universe. My name is Patrick Hines, and that is my assistant, Malcolm the cat. I'm from Boston, and I'm a Microsoft Paint artist. Microsoft Paint, it's a basic image editing software. You don't hear too much about it anymore. I learned Microsoft Paint by screwing around. I knew on some level that it wasn't a legitimate way of creating artwork, but it's very simple. I'm not a professional illustrator. I tried a recreation of the Mona Lisa once, and I got 10% of it done. This was my dream. There's nothing complex about it. It's very straightforward. It has had an effect on my vision. I used to have perfect vision, but now I definitely need glasses. Painting, it gives me a lot of peace. I just love it.